Good day, everybody. Welcome to another exciting episode of KeeshPlay as we will continue our wonderful, wonderful adventure with the Mayans in Civilization 5 with the Community Balance mod, complete with version 70 or 0.72. So continuing off where we left off, repetitive. And just as I start, the cat wants attention. Yes, hello, kitty. So as we left off, we had just completed one of our little wars against Egypt, and we're now just fortifying our positions across the board. There was a chance that Russia might invade us next. We did get some warnings with regards to that, so we did move a couple of our soldiers over here. And we had plans to expand down here onto this island as soon as we can clear it. That way we can continue to expand our borders, especially given the fact that they are quite large and quite against us at the moment. So with that, let's get into it. Alright, so what do you have? I was worried about... Yes, I had just finished... Do I have the courthouse yet? I think so. Yes, I do. Okay, so that's fixed that. Gold, we're doing pretty okay. Golden Age is currently 478 turns away. It's going to be a while. I do have a lot of faith and not that much culture. So I think I want to boost up my culture as well as my science. Because if I remember right, we were behind in science. Global relations, world factbook, world rankings, let's see, science. Our output is good, but I want to know technology wise. We have 33, Ethiopia has 36, so we're still behind by 3 from the top end. Oh, Ethiopia, Rome, and Russia. So they've got that on us, so hopefully we'll be able to get caught up in not too distant future. Alright, so we got that, so you built that. No, not you, I want to do you first. Alright, so we've got want science and culture. University plus 3 flat, and then plus 1 from forest and such. That's good, because I've got a couple around me. All right, and next one, you down here. You can build the university as well. Get our science production up. He'll be good with the university. 3 for 1. Give me 4. Good enough. I hardly ever use horses, so might as well make some money off of them. Oh, very nice. Now, I can discover or I can build. Discovery will give me 2,500. And the tile will give me what? What would the tile give me? Tile will give me 9. So to get to 2,500, so round it off to 10. It would take me 250 turns. I'm currently at 241. I think I am... That's actually a good question. Do I want to just burn it for the technology? That would get me a full technology. It's not telling me how much science I need for it. There it does. Oh, that's why. So I could burn it for metallurgy right away, and then I get it next turn, then we can get astronomy as well. I can hold off, wait one turn, then we can get acoustics. Ooh, that would be good. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hold off, wait one turn, And then we'll deal with it. Ooh, I can steal eschatology. Even better. Now I'm getting astronomy, so I'm going to steal the printing press.
It is the newspaper's duty to print the news and raise hell.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so writers will give +3 culture. Villagers will get +1 gold with fresh water. Embassies are +1. The printing press itself. What do I need to build that? Prerequisite tech, printing press. Okay, so it needs a chancery. Okay. One per player. Okay, that's not bad. And Globe Theater. Built by Catherine. Damn it. Alright, you. Additional policies needed to unlock 3. Policies required 13. Yeah, I'm getting well behind in that. I need to boost up my culture fast. That's food. Speaking of culture, get the arena. That's my capital. You, Bill, you give 1 culture. Great artist points. Give me. Oh, writer's guild give me gold? Oh, All right. Let's do the writer's guild first. All right, so I've got a promoted spy. He's constructing the Sistine Chapel. He's building a Haile Selassie. That's you, isn't it? You're building for a sneak attack on who? Against another civilization. I don't know who then. Wait, what? Anyone? That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, so he's plotting against Ramses. Okay, so that's why. Discuss, share intrigue. Yes, we can be friends-ish. Alright, so that's done. You've been promoted, so you're better. Grown, historic event. Kiev and England are allies. Recently, Catherine has an army headed towards your city of Tulum. Consider this a warning. Thank you. Yeah, so she's heading that way then.
Joyfully to the breeze, royal Odysseus spreads his sail, and with his rudder, skillfully he steers.
Hi, Suibara. It takes a lot of getting used to. Let me just move this over here so I can better keep watch of the chat. Yeah, it's. I know some people have a very hard words. They have trouble getting into the Civ series just because it's so grand and such. It's even worse, but it's even worse when you try to get into a Paradox game. But it's not too bad. Alright, so I've got you free, so I'm going to get you over here. And you... I'm going to have you do... Oh, I don't think I... policies require... I don't have enough policies for that. I wouldn't be able to get it. Crap buckets. I think I'm still gonna go for it though. Artist plus production. Red Fort requires 13. Don't have that either. But if she is going for the Sistine Chapel, she's gonna finish it before me. But there is the Opera House, that'd give me the culture boosts I need. Hmm. But you give me weapons, and if she's coming for war, I might need them. Nah, I have to go for the culture. Discover that. And for our next technology, we are going to go for metallurgy. Because we are going to need those better weapons if she is indeed going to try to come and kill us. And you could use more production, or more money and culture. That's been built, so that's fine. You come down over here. You can't build there, but you can. So I am going to have you do a farm next turn. And you, if she is coming for war, defense needs modifier, but that doesn't improve my defense. The castle does. Costs me money, though. Alright, so for now, let's just go with the necessities then. You can build your mosque and a pagoda. Get that nice and slow. I love that. Words today, I swear. Get that nice and firmed up with the religion. Can I upgrade you? I can. That should help you as well. No. No. Yes. What is it? Tercio. What have you got by default? Bonus versus mountain. Mountain. Mounted. That's fine. Have any other stragglers around? I don't think so. I still have to send one down here to clear that out so I can build a city. Alright, failed that quest. No longer friends with Tyre. They're allies, and they're no longer allies. Okay. So that's fine. Public declaration. They're now protecting Tyre. Give me 12. No? Give me 10. Then give me a gold. Actually, no, I have gold. Give me 8. Good enough. Haggling, what we all must do to survive. Alright, so you fortify. You will come down here as well. Fortify. Let's see, what do I have here? I have farms on one side. Let's build a village there. Let's upgrade you again. And fortify. And you can build me a pyramid. A kuna. Alright, so get your mosque. And build a shrine. You just had you build the Writers Guild. So, build the Opera House. And same thing with you, because that's a 10, right? Yeah, that's plus 10 culture. Plus 10% culture, rather. And I need all the help I can get for culture right now. You are still lacking in some things. You still don't have a temple. I'm going to have you build the barracks. That way if I have to pump out a couple extra units in a hurry, I can and give them a nice little bonus as we go. And that's it. Next turn, let's go. Barbarian encampment all the way over there. I don't care too much about that just yet. Now you. I want to get a city down here soon-ish. And have one over here first. So let's go down there. You as well. And when we get the units across, when they actually show up over here, we'll have one fortifying the city. Shouldn't be a problem there. You have lots of forests around you, so build the university so we can get some additional science. Launch a sneak attack on Memphis. Discover that the Ethiopian army is currently marching towards the Egyptian city of Memphis to launch a surprise attack. Oh, discuss. Share intrigue. You'll need to know about that because I don't want to deal with them. You're a nice little barrier between us and them, and if they get too strong, I would rather not have to deal with them directly just yet. Alright, everything else is normal. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Because you worry me. Oh. You want my silver? Give me 12. Oh, why are we sad? Crime is a big one. That I definitely have to fix. Illiteracy, a little boredom. Religious divisions. Well, no, everybody should be fine. Everybody, there's a clear majority on everything. Or is there not? Let's check up here. 6 and 3. 10, 3, 2? Yeah, it should still be. Ethiopia culture is now familiar to us. And somebody stole my research. God damn it. Fubar them. Fubar them so much. Didn't we just do this? Give me 9. I'm gonna price gouge him as much as I can. Alright, you grew. They are now officially at war. And you've just built the university. And how's your happiness? You're very unhappy. But you have majority religious followers. 5. 6, 7, 8. Yeah, you've got. I wonder. Oh, well. For now, Circus's happiness. Yes, straight happiness. That'd be good. So many things that would be good. Temple, wine, incense, and amber. I have none of those in range. Just give me another 1, maybe 2? That would be my second writer's guild. Gonna leave 1 for you, 2 for you, and 3 for you. Let's do the Writer's Guild, because that'll actually give us something in the meantime as well. You're too small for me to worry about the Writer's Guild just yet. And how's your happiness? Crime and poverty. Alright, so let's build the barracks. I'll get rid of some crime. And you, crime, religious division, and boredom. Alright, build the arena. Alright, so there's nothing down here that's going to kill a settler then. Put you on alert. You there. Upgrade. Fortify. And I think the next time my capital gives me a production slot, I'm going to have them build a settler and then send them down there. University of Sangor has been built. I'm very, very behind with regards to all those. If I put you on a hill and set you to alert. Alright, what can you build over here? You can build a farm. You could build a village. Do I need more food? I think I might. Yeah, I do. Alright, Ramses declared war on Elizabeth. Russia and England are now friends. You've been built. Hosting a forum. Can't do anything about that just yet. No, that's a bad deal. And Caesar completed the Sistine Chapel. Alright, so if I remember correctly, we're on the grid, that I need to build my city here. And that's the buffalo, right? You know what, that's right, I forgot to put resource icons back on. So yeah, I need to build my city here. I'm gonna have them set up there for now. You. I'll get one production from the village, so let's build that. Happy medium. You in the middle of nowhere. Pagoda, mosque, monument. You, how long would it take you to build a settler? 8 turns. Nope, not gonna happen. And arena or amphitheater? You could do with more food. Do I have anything that'll give you more food? There's the aqueduct. And a lighthouse. Oh, you don't have a library yet. Oh, you building that. And then your borders expanded. That's fine. Alright. So you've just finished building a village, so you can come over here and mine that, so we can get that iron. And you, is there anything you can improve? You can improve that tile. And you can build a farm there. What about you? How long would it take you to build a settler? 2 turns. Do it. Oh, you're also 2 turns. No, you do it. You can build something else. Build that opera house. Catherine has completed the Uffizi. I swear not to spy on you. Nope, my agents will go where they please. Oh, wealthiest people in the world is me! Yay, money! Yeah, right. Alright, so I've got one here. I can build one here and then another here, but I'm going to have a kuna here once I expand that. Once my borders expand to there. Here, here, or here. And then here. Right, so for here, I'm going to build the farm. Then I'll build a village here. Or... that range? 1, 2, 3? 1, 2, 3. No, that's not in range, so I can't consider that one. Alright, so... banking. And you are... whoop, didn't want to do that. You are all the way over here. There's a university, or there's a workshop. Let's do a workshop first, and then the university. And my capital... I was gonna... oh, I can do a one-turn settler. Oh, that's not bad. Let's do that. And you... the third Riders Guild. You know what? Let's make sure. Next. Right. Build the pagoda. And is there anybody else that doesn't have it? Alright, so all my cities currently have... both of the religious buildings that I can get, which is good. You want me to make peace? What? I wasn't aware I was at war with them.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
No. We're sorry. Yes, let us be friends. Where's Sophia? Sophia's up there. We're at war? Make peace. That was hard. I could have taken his horses, but they are useless to me. Alright, so you get there. And will you get there sooner? You might. You might get there a turn earlier. We'll see. Alright, you build the arena. What about you? What about you? You're my capital. Let's build a harbor so that you can connect to the city, the ocean cities. That'll be fine. And you've just finished the Writers Guild, so build the Artist Guild next. Alright, let's see. All specialists produce +1 faith, and a great artist appears near my capital. Or border growth has doubled in cities during a golden age, and we love the king days. And temples generate +1 happiness. I could use that happiness. With your competitors' monasteries. Yeah, let's go with that one. Because beeline for that first, and then we can get the +1 happiness. And let's see, I can start a golden age or create a great work. Let's create a great work. Ooh, pretty. I made peace with Sophia. My tourism increased. That's fine. The Summer Palace, completed by Caesar. Shoot at you. As much as I can do from here. Oh, that's slightly worrisome though, so I'm gonna move him over here. See about intercepting anything that might try to kill one of my settlers. And the rest of all that is blah blah blah. Whoa, what happened there? William made peace with Elizabeth. What happened? I'm not sure what happened. But he's taken two of Ramsay's cities. Now that worries me. Worries me a lot. Because I've got Russia on one side, who looks like she's lost a war. And I've got Rome growing quite large on the other. I'm tempted to just move my guys over, declare war on him, and just wipe him out, and then just take over. You have an embassy in my capital, you ask them not to spy on you, you have divergent social policies, you demanded they not settle near you. At war with England, England, Ethiopia, and Sofia. You're not gonna last, are you? Alright then, men. Get up here. We are going to try to grab that city before anybody else does. Alright, so you can come down here. You do that. You go here. You go here. Actually, would it be good to go here? It actually might. Oh, come on. Pop back up. Suibara, this is just against the CPU. With its much, much better intelligence than normal. Alright, so I'm going to move you over here because I'm going to have you come down here. Alright, next. Build the council. You are well behind. Alright, next. Yeah, I just play against the CPU when it comes to Civ. I find the games just drag on way too long when you play multiplayer. Oh, Siam, we meet, finally. And Greece. Now, why is that? That would be why. Brazil has discovered every civilization in the world to commemorate this occurrence. Leaders from around the world. First Congress in Rio de Janeiro in 20 turns. Alright, so you can get two delegates. I'm gonna get one. And no bonuses. So essentially he'll be able to pass whatever he wants. You. Yeah, just the mine. Need the additional production up there. And you build the farm. Get down over here. Alright, that looks safe. I can steal technology again. Let's steal economics. Compound interest is the most powerful force in the universe. This is good. I'm managing to catch up. I want to buy a worker boat. Get that spot there. Alright, what'll give me more culture? Town will get plus two, and town will get plus two. Ooh. Oh no, but that's town, not village. And navigation. Fishing boats will give me more money. One per player. Yes, because it's culture and I need culture. You know what? Because of those thefts, I think I should be in a good standing for my technology, right? Yes, I am in the lead. Just with that change of focus, we are in the lead. Oh yeah, now I can build pioneers. Now I can. Duh. I should have waited a few turns instead of settlers. Oh well. You build the... You don't have a granary? Build the granary. Get yourself some growth. Sugar to Pedro ended and copper to Pedro ended. Let's see if we can get those back. Hola. No, we can only get copper. What do you want? How many papers do I have? I will give you a horse, a iron, and one paper. And you'll give me more. I'm okay with that. Yeah, why not? I don't know if anybody... Yeah, pearls, perfume, crab. Oh, I should have gotten the citrus. Damn. Pearls, silk, furs. Dang. But the crab is over here, so I still need to take to go and build a city there. Still time, though. No, my agents will go where they please. You and I will not be friends. Yes. Here's that sugar I wanted.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
All right, you will give me 2 gold and open borders as long as I vote yes. And what is that? Increased generation of great scientists, engineers, merchants. Decreased generation of great writers, artists, and musicians. With scores below the global average, will receive boosts in food and science anywhere from 10 to 30%. No. Yes. Oh, you're down there. What's up there then? That seems empty. Yay. All right, settler. Wait, can I go send you back and upgrade? For 1,000 gold. Yeah, no. All right, so you're settled up. You need some production immediately. So there is the well. There's the forge. What else will give me production? I think that's it for now. Well, plus 2 plus 1. Yes, let's go with you. Cut that in half. And yeah, there's only the one spot that they can actually worry about. Same for you. All right, build that. And you, come down here. Now you are pretty much done up there, so I'll send one of you down here. And more farms. All right, diplomatic mission. Send you over to Hong Kong or Kiev. Let's do Kiev. Because they've got that culture. They're under attack. I don't like that. Your military is terrifying. Yeah, because your military just got wiped out. And I can't see. Build the arena. Y'all need to move faster. Get your butts up there. Can't steal from Rome because we have completely eclipsed them. All right then. If that is the case, I will move you here for counter-espionage. Nope. I'm not just giving you resources. Deveremos prosperar através do comércio? And you want my other paper. You know what? Take it. I would rather have a We Love the King Day. Alright, and you build the city there. My little lovely island nations, and build the well. Why are you in my territory? That is my territory, right? Yes, it is. Making me nervous. Alright. You guys can't be upgraded, but you can. You move closer. You move up here. No. No, I can't upgrade you this turn. And you move here. Alright, I am in a good position then. Alright, so here, you continue building a village. Alright, my capital. Let's build the Artist Guild next. And from you, you've just finished the Artist Guild, so the Musicians Guild. And you can build... What else is culture? Culture. Circus is happiness. Let's do that. You are still getting set up on your basics, I think. Yeah, you don't even have caravan history. Tired Desire is a trade route. Where is Tyre? No, that's Florence. Tyre, you are way too far for me to actually be able to establish a working trade route with you. Alright, and... give me money! Good, good, good. Alright, so that's all fine. Oh wait, that was a barbarian pop-up. Ooh, bugger. Maybe over here? Possibly much further north as well. Maybe there. How's this looking? Yes, give me all your money. Give it all. Right, so you upgrade. I think that's everybody I have. I think I want you two to trade places, which will happen next turn. Alright, you, what are you doing? You just finished a workshop for more production, however you could use some more because this is still quite all high. Let's go for the windmill. So I think that's all. Yeah, that's all. Alright. And you can pass, and you can pass. Opa turn. And that just got renewed. There's a problem there. Alright then. We just did this. Oh no, we did it the other way. Blech. Alright, espionage update from Palenque is increasingly vulnerable to foreign spies. Yes, I know, but I've only got the one that's actually of any good at the moment. Alright, you. Can I get you to build a windmill or workshop? Let's do workshop. That bugged out. Alright, and we are declaring war. Sorry, Ramsay, you are going down. Before somebody else grabs a hold of your city. And just walk right in? I can indeed. And you look like you're in worse shape than I thought. No, you keep going. They can't get to you. Oh, wow. Oh, yes, because of all the ranged. Crap, I didn't take that into account. That might hurt. Alright, you, what can you do? You can spread religion, or you can build me a monument. Hmm. Monument is what? Three faith, or six faith, three culture, three tourism. Let's do that. Let's get those. You, I need a couple military units. Like, say, a cannon. Oh, wrong button. And I could buy... Yeah, I could just outright buy one. To replace the one I just lost. You know what? Before I do you, I want to do you. Shoot. Let's get into my territory and fortify. I'm going to have them switch places. Musket men are combat 17. And tercio are combat 25. Ooh. I definitely want to go for the tercio then. I can promote a unit. Let's go for the city bonus. Because he's gonna need it. Keep building. Now, depending on which way they're shooting, I might lose one unit. Oh. That's a lot of bombardment. I may have underestimated him. Alright, so you come down there. You take a step back. You take a step forward. You can bombard. As can you. You probably will not survive another volley, so I'm gonna have you move back one. Hopefully that'll put you out of harm's way for now. Okie dokie. Let's send you over here. Improve that. Build a warboat. And now that you've built that, you can build a windmill, correct? Ooh, I'm spending a lot of money. Actually, let's do the granary. There seems to be a slight bug this time. I can buy, and it doesn't cut the price in half, or until I actually work on it. Oh well. Circus, we need happiness. And people are very unhappy at the moment. From urbanization specialists. Poverty, crime, isolation, religious division. Religious division is hitting me hard. I'm just going to have to fortify myself once I'm done with Ramsey over here. Oh, what do you want? You'll give me pretty much nothing to enact open door for a city-state. And... I will say yes if you give me... You know what? 300. Wow. All right then. I'm okay with that.